Both the panther and the leopard are members of the Panthera genus, which encompasses formidable big cats such as tigers, lions, and jaguars. What sets these majestic creatures apart from other felines is their unique laryngeal morphology, enabling them to emit powerful vocalizations known as roars, a hallmark of their dominance in the animal kingdom. The primary distinction between the panther and the leopard lies in their appearance and size. The term panther specifically denotes individuals with a black or dark coat, which can be observed in both jaguars and leopards. On the other hand, leopards stand out as the smallest among the four prominent big cat species, boasting a sleek and agile physique suited for their diverse habitats across Africa and Asia. In essence, while both panthers and leopards share genetic lineage within the Panthera genus and possess remarkable vocal capabilities, their unique colorations and size differentials characterize them as distinct entities in the realm of big cats. Panther, facts, features, and behavior. The term panther typically denotes the black or dark-colored variants of leopards and jaguars, rather than being a distinct species in itself, as is the case with leopards. Panthers, found in Asia, Africa, and the Americas, embody powerful felines that have adeptly adapted to an array of habitats worldwide, ranging from tropical forests to marshlands, swamplands, grasslands, deserts, and mountains. Renowned as exceptional climbers, they rank among the most proficient in their feline kin. Unlike their standard counterparts, the distinctive spots adorning a panther's dark fur are not readily discernible unless examined closely. Additionally, panthers boast a strikingly glossy coat, setting them apart from their non-melanistic counterparts. Notably, their emerald green eyes serve as a hallmark feature. With slightly longer and larger hind legs compared to their forelimbs, panthers exhibit a well-adapted physique for agility and strength. Intelligent and solitary by nature, panthers favor a nocturnal lifestyle, often spending daylight hours resting amidst the branches of trees. Despite their formidable traits, panthers, like many other big cats, face endangerment primarily due to habitat loss stemming from deforestation. Preserving their habitats remains pivotal in safeguarding the future of these majestic creatures. Leopard, facts, features, and behavior. The leopard, a medium-sized cat native to sub-Saharan Africa and southern Asia, is a prominent member of the big cat family Felidae. Renowned for its solitary nature, the leopard embodies an agile and opportunistic hunter, predominantly active during the cover of night. Within the leopard species, there exist seven distinct subspecies, each characterized by unique physical traits and geographic distributions. Among these, the African leopard stands as the most prevalent and widespread. Easily recognizable by its elongated and slender body, complemented by short, sturdy legs and a lengthy tail, the leopard's physical form reflects its prowess as a versatile predator. Thriving in diverse habitats ranging from lush rainforests to tree-lined savannas, arid deserts, and lofty mountain ranges, leopards demonstrate remarkable adaptability to their surroundings. Their adept climbing abilities further enhance their hunting strategies and provide refuge from potential threats. Males exhibit notable size dimorphism compared to females, boasting denser fur and a majestic coat adorned with distinctive black spots. This characteristic patterning serves both as camouflage and as a means of individual identification. As apex predators, leopards play a vital role in maintaining the ecological balance of their respective ecosystems, making their conservation imperative for the preservation of biodiversity. Difference between panther and leopard. Species. Panther is not a distinct species but usually used to refer dark black panthers and leopards are often confused due to their similar appearances, but there are key differences between them. One species, black panther is not a distinct species, rather, it refers to any big cat with a black coat, which could be a leopard, Panthera pardus, or a jaguar, Panthera onca. Leopards, on the other hand, are a specific species of big cat belonging to the Panthera genus. Two coat color, the most obvious difference is their coat color. Leopards typically have a golden-yellow coat with black spots called rosettes. However, in some regions, leopards can also have melanism, which causes their fur to appear black. These black leopards are what are commonly referred to as black panthers. 3. Geographic distribution. Leopards have a wide geographic range across Africa and parts of Asia, including forests, grasslands, savannas, and mountains. Black panthers, which are black-coated leopards or jaguars, are found in various regions where these species are present. 4. Size and build. Generally, leopards are smaller and more lightly built than jaguars. They have a slender, agile build, which allows them to climb trees easily. Jaguars are larger and stockier, with a more powerful build suited for hunting in dense forests. 5. Behavior. Both leopards and jaguars are solitary hunters, but their hunting strategies may differ based on their habitat. Leopards are known for their ability to adapt to various environments and prey on a wide range of animals, including small mammals, birds, and even larger ungulates. Jaguars, on the other hand, are renowned for their prowess in hunting large prey like deer, tapirs, and caimans, often ambushing them near water sources. In summary, while black panthers can refer to either black-coated leopards or jaguars, there are distinct differences between leopards and other big cats, including size, coat color, and geographic distribution.